Welcome back to the IBFP. Here's your host, Foxy New.
Welcome back, fight fans. Welcome back. Billy Joe Saunders is training with Black Thunder for Canelo Alvarez. And, you know, let's just break it down. You know, Billy Joe Saunders is training with Comin Egyarko. And now this is a professional boxer who's 6-0 with 3 knockouts. He signed with Frank Warren Promotions. This guy's a gold medal winner. He's a 6-time national champion. His nickname is Black Thunder. And you know what? The guy's from the UK. And at the end of the day, you know, Comin Egyarko is a very interesting fighter. And when you watch highlight and film of this guy, you see that he's been compared to guys like, you know, Roy Jones Jr. is one of probably his biggest comparisons. And if you look at the way he fights and the style of fight that he has defensively and even offensively going to the body, he reminds you a lot of Saul Canelo Alvarez. And, you know, he's a very talented young fighter. He's still at a prospect stage, so it is good sparring for Billy Joe Saunders, you know, just to get some work in stylistically wise. So it does make sense. So you can see that this is an interesting sparring, you know, matchup in comparison just to get some good work in. But at the end of the day, you know, no one's going to truly replicate Canelo Alvarez's reflexes, counter punching, speed, or power until you get in there with Canelo Alvarez. But I will give Billy Joe Saunders credit. This is a good sparring partner. Now, look, let's look at Billy Joe Saunders. Billy Joe Saunders, you know, he's a very good boxer. He's undefeated. He's a world champion, and he's in his prime. Billy Joe Saunders, you know, put on a boxing clinic against David Lemieux. He showed that he's a world-level top fighter. So, you know, him getting good sparring, I think Billy Joe Saunders, a lot of people are questioning whether he's going to be at his best for this, whether he's going to rise to the level of his competition, and I think he truly will. I think Billy Joe Saunders is going to come with his game face on. I think he's going to be focused. I think he's going to be ready. You know, he's going to have Ben Davidson in his corner. So I think he's going to be focused on this fight, and he's going to showcase the world, at least in the beginning half of the fight, how truly good of a fighter he really is. He's an undefeated world champion for a reason. But at the same time, you know, I still have to favor Canelo Alvarez, because I don't think I've seen anything from Billy Joe Saunders that's been at the level of a Canelo Alvarez. You know, Billy Joe Saunders has never fought at this level before with this type of competition. Billy Joe Saunders has not, you know, put on a boxing clinic against a guy like Triple G, who has an elite level jab. He hasn't went in and beat a Demetrius Andre. He hasn't even fought the level of a Danny Jacobs. Yes, he's beat a Chris Eubanks Jr. Yes, he's beat a David Lemieux. But those guys are still a notch below the Danny Jacobs of the world, the Demetrius Andres of the world, skill-wise. So you see that, you know, there is still a level up, which is Canelo Alvarez, who's at the top of that level. So you see that, you know, we're going to learn a lot about who Billy Joe Saunders really is when this fight happens, and a lot more about Canelo Alvarez. But once again, unbiased as always, it's the IBFP.